Namaste friends, in lesson number 24, we are going to learn vowel sign combined with consonant ka. It's very important lesson to understand how the consonant combined with each consonant. So please focus on it because it's very important to learn Hindi. The consonant ka combined with a, ka, it's not stretched. Second, ka combined with a, ka. Third, ka combined with e, ki, ki. Fourth, ka combined with e, ki. Again, ka combined with u, ku. It's not stretched. Again, listen, ku. Then ka combined with u, ku. Ka combined with e, ke. Ka combined with I, kai. Ka combined with o, ko. Ka combined with au, kau. Ka combined with am, kam. Ka combined with ah, ka. Friends, as you are seeing that there is some line below the ka, it is called halant. It means that without a vowel, a consonant C like this. So it's a different combination which combined with ka. Also in Hindi, the different consonant like kha, ga, gha, all the consonant combined with the same thing as you are seeing in this lesson. You need to practice ka with these vowel sign, and again in the next lesson we would put the another consonant with this combination. Dear friends, please focus the previous lesson to understand this and give suggestion and feedback to understand, because without this lesson you can't make sentences and other things in Hindi, because it's different from English and other languages. So keep learning, keep practicing. धन्यवाद.